I'm 12 years old. What makes me unique is that I have a heart transplant. It's from another person.
She had a type of cardiomyopathy called non-compaction. We found out when she was about 8 months old. She's been doing great ever since. She's 12 now.
Here today to walk the 5K and to be with my family who supports me.
We try to raise awareness, do it for fun, say thank you to the Sharing Network and everyone that's here.